Next is how the human beings produce the sound. We have discussed various activities that sound is only produced by the vibrations. If vibrations occur, then sound is produced. Now, how the human beings will produce the sound? In human beings, sound is produced by the voice box or the larynx. This is the voice box or the larynx. The voice box is at the upper end of the windpipe. At the upper end of the windpipe, the voice box is located. The two vocal cords are there which stretch across the larynx in such a way that it leaves a narrow slit between them and air pass through this slit. What happens? See this diagram. These are the two vocal cords. When these two vocal cords stretch, then this narrow slit, air will pass. As the air will pass through it, then that air from the lung is forced out through the slit. When from the lungs the air comes out, air goes through that slit. And when the air is passed through that slit, then these two vocal cords which are attached to this narrow slit will vibrate. And when these two vocal cords will vibrate, then sound is produced. This is how human beings produce the sound. Clear that how the voice box helps the human beings to produce the sound. This narrow slit will cause the vocal cords to vibrate and the sound is produced. Clear? So next is vibrations or oscillations. In the previous section, we have learned that a vibrating body produces a sound. Rapid to and the fro movement of the body about its mean position are known as vibrations. Slow vibrations are called oscillations. And this to and fro motion of the body on the same path with its mean position in the middle. This is the mean position in the middle. These are the two extreme positions. The body will vibrate from the mean position to extreme position, come back to mean, go to extreme and come back to mean. It means when we push the body against the A, it go from the C, come back to A, then go to B and come back to A. So this one complete to and fro motion is known as oscillatory motion. These are the example: pendulum of wall clock, vibrating string of musical instrument, motion of the heart muscles in a healthy person. Clear? Therefore, when a body undergo the oscillatory motion, it undergoes a particular position. So therefore, oscillatory motion is known as periodic motion. Periodic means it repeats itself after a fixed interval of time. These are oscillations, to and fro motion.